I'm taking an early morning stroll through the Hooker Valley in the Mount Cook area. The mountain that's dominating this part of the valley is Mount Sefton, with its ice fields and glaciers. I've just heard a bit of noise from the mountain. It sounds like that there was an avalanche perhaps, or ice breaking off on one of the glaciers, but it was quite impressive in the still mountain air.